Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm here to talk about a kojic clay lotion and shower gel and also tube, and the way that you can able to use it to get your body clean. Kojic clay, they have the papaya, they have the carrot, and different range for you to choose from. You can choose the one that you know that is very good on your skin. And also be aware that a kojic clay tube doesn't have anti-reaction on it, so if you are using it, you have to either you can look for anti-reaction to go on with it, or you'll be mindful on your eye cycle area so you will not get a reaction. Also, kojic clay, they have the tube and the syrup. You can mix the kojic clay lotion with a kojic clay papaya serum and the tube, mix it together, and it will give you a very lightening skin tone that you want without any discoloration. It's a very good skin lightening cream. Or you can look for any other oil to add it up to give you that a good moisturize that you want. So a dark skin person can use the papaya, a light skin person can also use the lemon. So that's all I have to say, and please do not forget to subscribe. Bye.